That was Chuck at the Tip on Drum.